Well, welcome, friends. We are back for another episode of Run on Jamie and Michelle's server. It is a little past midday, and now picking up stuff. Oh shit! Oh shit! See them. Oh crap, they really didn't even see me. Now they see me. Well, we're gonna go out here and go out this gate. That was kind of a close call. Forgot to check my gas before I left. I guess he set it up where it spawns minis around the map. Oh well. Who wouldn't stick them in the middle of the road, though? Why it does, I have no idea. Are they still coming? I don't see them. That's a good thing. Well, we'll go pick up some stuff. Scrap and stuff. Hey! Sorry. Sure that hurt you more than it did me, so... They're just so much easier to kill like that. Hey, another sword. Good. I use the swords for opening everything. Hello. Hold on a second. Let me test my testing 1, 2. That's not very loud, is it? Testing 1, 2. Testing 1, 2. Testing 1, 2. I hope that's a little better. My little thing shows it not coming up very far when I talk. Hopefully it is. Tell. Oh no, that's it. Oh wow, there was a box right there that I missed, or it might have respawned, I guess. Huh, didn't even see that box. That was nice. I get some low grade loot built up so I can get back up and farm some more. Node harvesting, but I don't have a horse. I mean, you can do it in a car, but it's just a lot easier on a horse. Nope. We need to rearrange a little bit. Put stuff in. I put stuff in this one. I just want to. Messed it up plenty of times. Let me see here. Let's do this. Let's put. But this. And this. And this, and this. I'm gonna put that down there. There, it's a little better. Gotta have your stuff in the right spot. Pick up. Now I have to mess it. Yeah, I keep my sword in my first slot. So when I get out of the car, all I gotta do is roll my center, my rolling thing down one notch, and it goes right to my sword. Remember where that oil derrick was that I seen. James find the other day. Go get it. I always make sure I got my non-lethal weapon, something non-lethal in my hand when you come through here, because if you don't, those guns up there will kill you. Even think twice about doing it. Before I died the other day. I'm running up here, and I guess there was a. There was a scientist that I didn't see. Caught me off guard. And I was dead in a matter of seconds. Three farms. Huh. Whatever. I don't know quite what he means by that, but it's whatever. Three farms. Oh! I've been here before. I didn't notice there was a, plant bed in there. You cannot use this entity because it is not yours. Oh. I thought he had this thing set up where it was, Oh, he's tore it down and put back up because I've already authorized myself on it once. I need anyway. it's going wrong. Let's go this way. Do some collecting. Ooh. For a second. Dang it. Usually, the boxes have better stuff in them. Well, especially when they're on the ground. I guess I got 68. Near enough. Oh, David's house. Oh, that guy's got a mini. Go all over the rock. Whoa, that's the V8. I wish I had the V8. Why has it got such an extra... I don't know. I kind of like my short car. I don't know why there's no hoodies anywhere. Kind of odd. Well, I think we'll go head back. Now by the time we get back through everything again, I'll probably pick up more stuff on the way back, and I can get back to Fort Hart. Work's not a super bad thing, it's, I don't like it. I flipped my truck through on the side last time I come flying through there. I didn't slow down. I was in a hurry and the truck rolled on its side. Luckily it rolled back over. It hits them tracks sometimes. Go, 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 go! Oh, jeez. That's close. I have one health. God dang it. I should have stopped and got out and used my EpiPen. That was bad. Jeez. At least I'm away from the guards. The only thing that's bad is the damn zombies up right there. Well, I mean outside of the house. We'll take a, this is probably still loaded. Yeah, it's got 30 shells. Man, I gotta make some more ammo. Is it? Can't remember what it is to make it. That's stupid. Okay. There we go. Here we go. There. Okay. Back up here. Bring stuff back in here. Don't need any of that. Just gonna sit there and keep making that stuff. That's fine. Just need a gun. Get back to my body. It's actually not that far away. Hey, how'd you get him? That's a mining deal. How'd he get that? I haven't seen them. Huh. I don't know. Oh, that's a large deal, too. I'm doing this so I can make sure where I'm. Oh, it's right there. This way. I hit that scientist. I knew I shouldn't hit him. In the last second, I thought to go around him. It was too late. I'd already hit him. It's a pain picking up everything. I can see where I'm going. My truck. My body. Oh, quit it. Hitting every button. Okay. Here they are. Huh. Oh, the truck rolled. Okay. All my stuff back. That was a stupid move. It's because I didn't think fast enough. See, this is why you give yourself spare time. Everything. The zombies were over here. Back. Got my stuff sorted. Hey. Is that a chicken? What am I doing? I wish I had a way to open my door from outside. I think there is. just don't know. Oops. I stepped on it. I always forget about that when I come around that side of the truck. Okay. Gloves. That gun goes there, that gun goes there, that gun goes up there. It goes back on my head. Hear him walking. Where's he at? That's the stupidest thing about this game. The sounds. Sometimes they are stuff sounds like it's right there, but you look and there's nothing. Okay. Wood goes there, rock goes there. Metal goes there. My quality. That's right. That was extra. Then go over there. Got way too much ammo on me. Hey. Is that the... Huh. I thought it was like 500 or something. It's not. Well, that stuff goes back. Oh, he needs to set. Oh, that's what's wrong. I need to suggest that to him. He needs to set our backpacks to keep what's in them on death. Well, for one thing, you can put stuff in there so when you die, you got a gun with you. But when you go back to get your body, you don't have to stop and worry about that stuff. Stays here. I mean, that goes there. He goes in there. There, that was there. I'll put them in the house. Was that it? I guess so. That stuff I'm taking in. This stuff all goes in the grinder. So let's put this in there for right now. Along with that. Shove this along. I need to turn around and grind it. Find stuff to find some animals. Give some fat so I can make some low grade. 444 is not near enough. Oh, I just thought about that. I need to boil down to what I have. This is a given with these recyclers. That's another thing you can do is turn the recycler time down. Like, does it matter? In our houses, and, be instantaneous. Real. That's three flashes. It's too dark. No. Can't see. I'm trying to remember what I wanted to do here. Put that in there. No, that's there. That's my real chainsaw, it goes along with that. Okay. Save that sulfur. Huh. What did I do with my, I put it in here? Oh, I did. Need it. With this fault, got my ammo out. Okay. Before I forget about it, run out the door again without being full of water. Seems like every time I get up to the sulfur mine, I end up looking down and I'm almost out of water. Last time I was up there, I was dehydrated all the way by the time I got on my way home. And I think I actually left because I was dehydrated. Oh. Oh yeah, I was going to show what I've been messing with a little bit. If I hear this about. No, that's not that. No, I'm going to hear. Yep. There's my can. Okay, that's fine. Okay, so I got 810 on low grade. I got a little bit out here. Oh wow. That's gonna put me over 1,000. Which that's gonna be nice. Feed their mic. Okay. Oh, ran out of wood. Let's take this in with this. And then we'll turn that back on. 31. I guess I could go ahead and go up. I'd be over 1,000 low grade. I could go ahead and go on up there and There's some more sulfur from the mine. Was there anything I was going to bring up to my house? I think yes. I want to put a... Oh, I know what I was going to do. No, not crafting. Coat, pants, pants, coat. Huh. Not there. Let's see if it's on this one. Ah, there it is. Already got the boots. See why I did that here in a second. Do I have? No, I do not. That on me? Oh, it's gonna make me stand in front of the table that has it. I need to write down. Oh. Oh my. Let me go. Oh, come on. Thought I pushed it. Put this up here. Come on, load. There it is. Now I have my matching shirt. I all match except for there's a face. I can't remember what it's called. Oh, you know what? I might have. No, I didn't. I had one. It's the one in the helmet. You can change it into the other kind. That's okay. Well, at least I got my whole outfit now. I got that wood and I got 5,000 there. Chainsaw's good, jackhammer's good. Didn't have plenty of food, 28. And I think I left some up there too. I'd have to make a deal. That's no problem. I got a battery and a solar panel. It sits up there and charges all the time, so it's the battery is no doubt full. And two lights not going to take it down very fast at all. Yep, the second I just think about leaving. Where you at, Dopey? I can hear him. So can you. Oh, he's gotta be this way. Yep, there he is. You could hear him in my right ear, and I'm pointed this direction, so that would put him over here. And there he is. Okay. $1,059. Check the fuel on this thing. Okay, 106 fuel on me. And nothing in there, nothing in there. I got plenty of wood on me, plenty of ammo, way too much ammo. You know what? I wasn't going to do this, but I'm already here, so. Hear this when it kicks on. I had to turn my furnace back on. But it makes noise. If you couldn't tell, I have a I have a pressure plate on the ground there. And I drive over it with it actuates a door switch, which opens the door for me. There's something you can do on the outside that nobody can bother, so they can't access it. Huh. And I don't know that anybody... I don't know. Sorry, excuse me. I don't know why they walk up the road. Somebody's coming, like, what is asking for? Oh, darn it. Darn it. I think we're just gonna go on the way up. Unless I see some fuel, which that would be a smart idea. I have a hard time passing up boxes. Well, there you go. Solar panel. get past those ordinary boxes. I don't know if I was too close to that truck. It's why it threw me out on the passenger side. Safe, they can't shoot you in here. Even though they're roaming right there. Dang it. Can't see this one. People moving over here by James and Charles. I almost wouldn't mind moving over here. I'd have a watch, but I guess I could put this little house there. The garage. I'm gonna lift my truck. Nine fat. Whoa, can't believe I broke my windshield like that. I guess I shouldn't have done it, but... driving with the windshield broke. Never fails. Usually they hit the windshield. After a while, you never run into any. And all of a sudden, boom. Good lunch. No, it's not the right road. It's the road I want. It's real hard to see. Yeah. Not a very good map formation. The map put a real steep hill right where the road takes off to go to the launch site. It's like a big old lump to drive over. If you watch my video, you already seen. Oh, what? Oh, you're gonna stop right here. Stop when it's all done. But I need to leave. That's a metal one up there, which I think this one. He just drove out of here. I don't know why they didn't put the snow into, you know, making it slick. It would have been a neat thing to add. Oh, right here. There it is. Kind of drops down. Nope. They're always here. I don't know why they're always behind there. Call them these. They're right behind the building. Sorry. I mean, honestly, he was a play. I mean, he could be a chop. Did he? Oh. Seen Bradley up here. Look at that snake in there. Take that in, take that in. I can stay out. And yeah, almost good here. Didn't get this going. Now, go out here and drop all the stuff off in the car. Don't need to have it on me in there. Okay. First, okay. Okay. Turn this on. Heat. Put that in there. A little wood. Oh, darn it. I don't think I can make one. Oh. Well, let's leave this up here. Meat we can cook. Okay, well, since I'm going to be mining, let the miner run, I think I'm going to end this episode. You don't need to watch the miner run. And we're over an hour now. And then from then, when I come back on the next episode, we'll probably head back. Some more searching. I gotta find me a horse. I'm gonna have to run out on foot, find a horse. Maybe I can drive around and find one and go back and get my park my truck and get it. Like I said, it can hunt. You can collect nodes, ore nodes, a lot easier on a horse than driving a truck out in the fields. Anyway, well, thanks everybody for watching. And we'll see you on the next one.